Hi, everybody. Stickus here from Geektech Industries. Thanks again for joining us here on the channel. We're down at Curious 2 again, doing a recording for X-Wing Miniatures again. We have our good friend Brennen, friend of the channel, regular here at the store. He's flying an Imperial list today. Brennen, why don't you tell us what you got?
Today I got four simple Academy pilots, no upgrades for them, and Captain Oicunn to smash around the board.
Right on. Sounds good. I've brought my YT-2400 list that I've flown before. The list will be, both our lists will be down in the diddly-doo underneath when you're viewing. We're going to cut it here, and we're going to go straight to the match.
Game on.
All right, game on, everybody. So, as you can see, we've placed our obstacles, we've placed our ships. We're just finishing getting dialed in. You got your ones there, so let me just quickly set my dials. We'll carry on. That's him. And that's him. Okay, let's start, shall we?
Game on. Here we go.
Ooh, he's got all of his ones revealing here. Looks like a bank, a turn, a bank, and a straight forward.
Trying to get in here.
Interesting. There. You're gonna come across that debris field at me, eh?
There.
Or at least he thinks he is. We'll see how that works out.
And they will both barrel roll.
Yes, we will.
Barrel. Oh, making sure that they stay out of the way?
I'll just try to get them farther along here.
Yeah, it gives them a little extra, what is it, half a base forward further again? Good stuff. Oh, is that forward four actually going to finish executing? Oh, yes, because
Hopefully.
He'll barrel roll. And you'll move him back out of the way. There you go. Not bad.
There. Not totally planned. Just kind of saw that as it happened.
Hey, you know what? That's what barrel rolls for. That situational. Oh shit! I need to get out of the way.
There. And. Whoops.
Be careful with your bumping there, buddy.
Tactical bumps.
Tactical bumps.
Okay.
What are you, bun?
I'm set.
Okay. I will reveal my two, which is a space fringer. He's going to move forward two. And here we go. Nice little forward two on him. He will attempt a target lock. He can't, so his action will be to take a focus.
Just out of range.
Eaden Vrill is going to move forward four. Get himself a little closer here. Yep. Sadly, his post is a little big and tends to fall out. He also doesn't have range.
Weird combination of problems.
I know, right?
Huge post, can't keep it in.
Can't keep it in. That's a serious problem. See a doctor. Four. Your decimator goes before my
initiative here. Dictates. Speed one.
Go decimator. Look at that decimator haul ass.
Probably can't do anything from here. Nope. So he focuses.
Yep. Okay, while you're finishing that, I will move my gray squadron pilot. He's gonna do a forward one.
That was about the speed of the decimator.
There we go. That puts the Gray Squadron pilot right there. He will take a focus as well.
Of course he will.
My maneuvers are done. We move to the combat phase where nobody has any shots, and we sweep some tokens.
Uh-huh.
On to round two. Sets of maneuvers. Okay, Aiden, where the hell are you going, buddy?
What about Wild Space Ranger?
Oh, I know where he's going. Yeah. And then Aiden is gonna
decimator speed.
That, and then the Y-Wing. Let me try that, and hopefully not bump.
Okay, I'm set when you are.
All right, I'm set. Go for it.
All the Academy pilots will reveal themselves simultaneously.
Yep.
For a... Speed 5 just wants to play the game here.
Just wants to get in there, coach! Put me in, coach! I can do it!
And barrel.
I can score the sports ball!
This one here.
He's gonna bank on up there. I see what you're doing here. I see what you're doing.
There with a focus.
I don't have any money to give you for a drink right now. Like, seriously, all of my available cash is right here. You can find enough to get something to drink. Go for it.
Just made that one.
Figure out how much you got there first, buddy.
And a speed.
Oh boy!
Rebank.
Now it's time for guest appearance by Andrew's garage.
You keep water on your shirt tucked through.
Part of his belt hanging out.
And a focus.
Okay. So first off for me is my wild space fringer who's going to bank two.
There's always that one kid at the.
He's going to move up here and take him a focus. Next up is Aiden, who's going to do a turn three. I'm reasonably certain he'll complete. Oh, snap. Nope, there we go. A little tight.
No. Chocolate bars cost $1.50 at the tax.
So that is through, and I think it's a bump right there, just short of. That's fine. And then you're four.
Demonstrating amazing speed.
Decimator speed.
Oh, not an overlap. Nice. Well
there,
played.
And I will expose myself.
Oh my goodness! An exposed decimator. I'm so concerned. Okay. Last but not least, my gray squadron pilot's gonna do a bank two as well.
What's your gray squadron pilot?
He's a Y-Wing. And he will take a focus.
He's only a four.
We now move into the combat phase. So beginning of combat, do you have any ability, beginning of combat abilities?
Nope.
Okay, I don't either.
Nope, not until I have no shield and damage card.
Okay.
So, we shall focus on Eaden Vrill. Starting with the Decimator, doing four dice.
So Decimator, four dice against Aiden. Awesome. I got two dice in response. You got, that's another hit there.
Excellent.
A hit, and a hit. Oops, that was a hit. I will
take all three of those.
Okay, you sure will.
Thank you.
And then my two dice in response. Say two dodges, and I'll take one shield off of Aiden.
Boom!
All right.
This is going to be like last time. Hot dice in the beginning, fail dice in the end.
Maybe.
Okay, so that's your four. My four. I think I've got range on just those two or the decimator. I'm going to range to this guy with my primary. So two dice attack. For a hit and a focus. I will leave my focus right now.
Okay. Three, we said range two.
Hold on. So after you declare the target of your attack, if the defender is inside your firing arc, you may receive a stress token to give him a stress token.
Sweet.
Okay, here come my three.
One dodge, you dodge. I now take my second attack with the BTL-A4, and I'm going to TLT this guy.
TLT, eh?
On the first volley. As I declare him to the target of the attack, I take a stress to give him a stress. I have to be pointing at you, though.
Yeah, I thought it was the other way around. But, yeah.
And so, three dice from the first volley is two hits.
Defended with...
one dodge, so that's one hit.
Nuts.
One hit on number four.
Second volley coming?
Second volley is one hit, and I will focus that up into three hits altogether. And a second hit against number four.
Number four, how much is he at?
That's two hits down on him.
He's down to one.
Next up is Aiden, who has a range. What was that? Okay. Who has a range one shot on this guy, and I don't know if it's range one or range two on the other guy. Oh, sorry.
Yep.
Pretty sure that's range one on both.
One HP.
Nope. It's range one on the one guy. I can't tell, because closest to closest is so hard to measure. Eh.
Oh, yeah, that's range one on
awesome. Both. So I will range one shot on the damaged dude.
Range one on the damaged one, number four?
Number four. So that's, because it's Aiden, he gets an extra attack dice because that ship is stressed, so it's four dice coming at you primary.
Where'd the second one get the stress from?
Second volley. My first primary attack, I targeted him. My second attack, I targeted him.
Oh.
So actually, it's number three that has two damage then. From the two volleys. All right, so I'm attacking number three.
Are you
going to
attack someone different with that? Or is just make an attack with
the turret? Because it's considered two separate. I attack with my primary, and then I attack with the secondary. It doesn't say I have to attack the same target. All
right.
So you can spread it out a bit. So four dice coming at you on number three, which is, shit, one hit. A single hit. There you go, one dodge. You miss. I miss. And now, last but not least, I got range two on that guy, so I will do four dice primary, or sorry, four dice secondary with the heavy laser cannon on number two. And I will use my focus to turn that into three hits.
Three hits!
So there it is, three hits.
Heard it right, people. Three hits.
And that is two blanks and a dodge.
Well, I'll use my focus.
Or two blanks. Sorry, two focus and a...
and a blank.
And a blank. So he turns those up into two dodges, and you take one. And because that's range two, you take a stress from my tactician.
Okay.
That's so my attacks.
That's
I'm done.
One on number two. One damage.
One damage on number two, yeah.
All right. Okay, then we shall go with...
That is a nice... opening volley. I'll take that.
Okay. Number four on Eden.
Yep.
So three dice.
With one hit.
And we'll use the focus.
Wait, don't you have expose? Aren't you rolling an extra attack dice on that?
Expose is only on the decimator.
Isn't that his shooting? Oh, no, he shot
no,
first.
He, yeah,
so
he
it's number
first.
Four shooting.
So number one four hit. Is shooting.
So one hit against Eden?
Two. Because it's the hit,
oh,
and then
and you're turning that
focus.
Up for the focus,
yeah.
Right? Okay, so there we go. So that's two hits. I get two dice. And I get blanks. So that's two hits on Aiden. Pop, pop. And Aiden already took one, so he's down to two shields left.
And I'm going to do another three dice from number three.
Number three on Aiden.
Yep.
Okay. Oh! That could not be
and
better.
That's his focus.
Yep, so that's three,
three
hits.
Hits.
Good shot.
This thing needs a shim, so it's two. All right. More.
Oh, there's one dodge. Two dodges! One hit on aim.
Okay, we'll just keep up the pressure here then.
Yep.
So this guy will roll, number two will roll two dice.
Again, yeah, that's at range three, is it not, at this point? Against Aiden?
Let's see.
Oh, eh?
Six.
Yes, it is. Oh, nice. Just a smidge. Nice. I'll take that third dice.
So that's a hit and a focus.
And he's got.
No, he barrel rolled.
He uses focus on his defense. Otherwise
oh, that's
dead.
Great.
Okay, so one hit.
Okay, so now I get three dodges, potentially. Yep, two dodges and a focus.
Well, I was going to say, yeah, all we really have to do is quick, because that's just sitting on top of the house. Okay,
good game, good game. Range two against
range
the wild
two
space fringer there. You might have a range three on the Y-Wing, even. No.
I'll take the.
So two on the fringer, okay. Two focuses.
Yeah,
and he's got nothing, so
two
no
focus,
hits.
No, not even. I'm not even gonna bother rolling, even though I'm supposed to.
Did you want to try?
F that.
We could if nobody's around. Currently, it's you.
That's that. Bottom of the stack. We sweep any tokens, and let's set some maneuvers, shall we?
But I do have some stuff to do before that.
On the bright side, three of your guys can't KT.
Do you know if you're going Saturday, Andrew? So, Jerry? Yeah. Yeah, no, I said I should be able to. Okay. Yeah, no, I was the.
It was me because I had to wait. I always gotta wait and see.
Yeah. But. No, it looks like a. Unless, you know, something comes up, I don't know. Otherwise, it should be okay. Is this a custom made one or is it one that they made?
It's one thing.
No.
Ooh boy. Okay, so
awesome.
It's that one there.
Demo board.
Oh, okay.
So you can also play the larger.
Oh, nice.
That's all that suffers.
Man. Tough calls here. Tough calls.
Yes. Because there's some of them that are existent.
Okay, so I've got. Oh, man.
Who are these guys?
You've got the
this is,
guys.
Got the Mustang.
This is a tight little
the Iron Fists.
Nope.
Got
piece of bullshit off going on here.
Union. Fisherman. Engineers, brewers. Yeah, but there's some that's probably going to show.
No?
That's cool. That's probably the wheel rights.
Such decisions.
Yeah, I have a couple of knots on order, but they are
long time coming.
Yeah, they're waiting. I think the classic one on that. I'm going to assume it's this one.
this is not the classic one.
No, I have two different.
Oh,
that's, I just didn't look what the
gotcha
picture was.
Oh, what the hell?
This will be one of them. And
it's probably going to be a derp, but
yeah,
that's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready for maneuvers. Are you ready, sir?
I am ready.
Okay, give her.
All my Academy pilots exposing them at once. We shall go with.
Try a gilball. Ever hear a gilball? It's pretty cool. How long do you have?
His dad's playing next one.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah. He's got
one
a while.
He's got a while?
And that's a crash.
I'm okay with that. I'm really okay with that.
So, the damage rolled.
Go ahead, throw it there.
It's pretty easy.
Bless you. Oh, a blank. Lucky.
Fantastic.
Just no shot.
Okay, so he goes there. Number four will try to go straight ahead by three, but I doubt it.
Do you want me to move the... no, that's just a push straight up. Yeah, nope.
Goal,
you won't clear it.
Okay.
Just here, I'll tilt that up a little bit. Just push him forward until you run into. There you go.
Right there. But that does clear the stress.
Yeah. It does clear his stress for now. But no action.
So it'll be three players versus three players.
The next guy.
Three team members versus.
Is also going
two
to crash.
I'm pretty sure that's a collision as well.
He's banked on a whole lot of crash.
Yeah, I'll hold that for you if you want. Or are you just going to push it up a bit?
Yeah, he's
push it up at an
go
angle a bit, and he's right about there.
Around there.
Close enough. Good enough for the girls we go with.
That's free.
Here's your dial.
Engineers, they have some.
And a straight two, which is also going to be.
I'm going to get you some of that dial.
Some players and crossbows seems pretty darn.
Honestly, I'm okay with him getting hooked on games because that means when he gets older, he won't be able to get hooked on drugs. He will have no money for drugs because he'll spend.
I was
going to
say, why
games.
Can't you do both? But yeah, financially, it's one or the other.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'd much rather he gets hooked on games.
Oh no, it's the return of the Academy pilot.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Pick a little skilled pilot.
So those
you get
are your
a little
ones.
Skilled piloting.
He's got some already.
I like how this looks like a set of like nesting dolls here, all tucked up.
Yeah, the problem with those things is they're so full of themselves.
Oh wow. Okay, so I'm gonna attempt a bank, and I can't actually even move.
Wonderful.
He stays right where he is. Aiden's. You can reveal a 3 forward. I'm going to borrow that for a moment. I don't think he's able to complete either.
Although one of them you have to take because he's the team captain.
Reasonably certain that that's going to be a overlap here. Oh, sorry.
Ratchet.
Oh, yeah. I can't move because I would end up overlapping your freaking TIE fighter. So he stays right where he is.
Excellent.
And then your 4 goes.
The decimator is here to now decimate you.
So you want
bring in the collisions. Bring in the collisions.
And we'll follow that along too.
Damage.
He very much subscribes to the if brute force does not solve your problems, you are not applying enough.
But
let's go colossal.
I crash into myself first, so
oh,
you are safe.
Oh, snap, dog!
Do you want
that's not bad. That's not bad. I'm okay with that.
Do I still intimidatingly fit in here? Yes. But I still get to perform an action, so I will stress myself out.
Actually,
to expose myself.
Oh my god!
He's
exposing!
This guy
again! Ah! Such a mess. Okay, last but not least, Gray Squadron pilot's gonna move forward one, which is pretty much a straight bump into the Wild Space Fringer's ass.
I find it easier on my
Space Fringer's like, whoa dude! Whoa dude! You're getting a little close there. You're in my territorial bubble. However, he does shed a stress.
So, Autolus, team captain. Who do you
okay, I have no actions. We're done the activation phase. We can now start with the shootings.
Okay.
Who are you shooting at first?
Well, I will take the 5 dice that I'm going to get to go after Eaden Vrill.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't blame you. It's kind of who you should be shooting. Two hits and a crit.
Yeah, there's no focus on that.
I get 2 dice in response.
Damage dealer and a kicker.
Yes, yeah, that's put together little sandies. Because the cool thing about this game is the rules are free. All of these are free to download. And all of these sandies are free to download. And all I need is a felt mat.
And I get
nothing.
So I take
two hits and a
crit.
The models are cool, as you can see.
So that's a hit, and a crit.
Four
weapons
four
failure
four
when
hits.
Attacking. Roll 1 fewer dice.
It's not a bad one.
That's pretty good, all things considered. Okay, so that's your 4.
That's the 4. Now it's all you.
My 4
is
gonna use his. Primary weapon against. Hold on a second here. Who's in what range?
I
just want to see. He's in range 2. He is range 2. He is range 1. So he will. Was it 3 and 2, Abade? I'm going to do my primary on number 3. So 2 dice at range 2. When I make you my target, I take a stress and I give you a stress.
This is your big guy.
Now I roll my 2 attack dice and I get 1 crit.
In a normal game, you have a captain, a mascot, and 2 other players.
Ah, 1 dodge. He evades. Which is okay.
Twin
so that's on number 2 here, right? Yeah.
Oh, is that who you went for?
I went for the. Because he's only got 1 hit.
Yeah, okay.
To lay a little more into him. So now I'm going to. twin laser turret on
in this game,
three. First fall. Oh.
So you don't really have a back.
Or do I? Yeah. Twin laser turret on three, first volley. When I target him, I take a stress to give
him
a stress.
I got it here.
And I got three dice from the first volley, which is two hits.
Two hits. Countered by an evade.
One evade, so one hit from the first volley. Second volley.
And that's on number three?
That was on number three.
He's dead then.
Oh, no second volley. Never mind, that's right. All right, one TIE fighter down. That's a good start. And here, he has the stress. Okay, three on my turn. Aiden is going to do... It's range two. That's range two. Sorry. I am knocking stuff over. All right, I'm going to use my range two shot on him, which gives me three dice. Oh, no, just two dice in this case. He's range two, and my weapon is reduced. Because of the weapons failure.
Yeah.
So it bumps me down to one for my primary, but because he's stressed, I get one more, so I'm back to my two normal dice.
Interesting.
And that's one, and...
One.
One hit.
Three evades.
Jesus. Cheese and crackers!
I will save two of those for later.
And then, last but not least...
The wild space Fringer.
Oh my god, I think that's... Range one, he's range two, and he's actually bumped, so I can't shoot him. I will... Three dice at range one, or I can... I will four dice with the heavy laser cannon on this dude, who happens to be at range two. Armor is the amount of successful hits. And I get...
Two.
Yeah.
First number is how many influence you get, and the second number to pool into your team at the beginning of a turn, and the second number is the maximum
damn dice.
Oh,
it's going
to put on the dude there. During
I can't get it out.
And you have this playbook.
Stick more fingers in it.
You get, choose anyone up to and include.
Hey man, you trying to get a flag again?
So say if you got four. Oh,
that's you had what, two hits?
Yep.
Oh, you got two hits.
Woohoo!
And number one.
And after I shoot you at range two, you get a stress.
Takes the ball, which is a T, or
tactician. Already triggered twice.
Nice. Okay, so we're down to the ones, are we?
Yes.
Well, we shall throw.
Aiden's gonna go down here like a sack of potatoes.
Three dice from here.
Yep.
And number four, who's got...
Oh, a hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit.
And I get two dice. Come on, baby, hold together. One dodge, so I take
a crit.
I know, right? Console fire, the start of each combat phase. Roll one attack die. On a hit, suffer one damage.
But as an action, you can flip it down, right?
Yeah, as an action, flip this card face down.
Okay. So from here, that's what,
range
two. So that's two dice.
Yeah,
from...
versus my two.
So we got
one crit. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, Aiden. Do like you did on Tuesday,
it,
buddy.
Right.
Two dodges.
And
so
the last one can't do anything.
So good. Yep. Okay.
That is that.
So now we, that's the end of this round, so we sweep any tokens. There's none to sweep, let's dial in some maneuvers. Where the... are you going?
Oh, you're hurting his ties.
Yeah, I haven't even turned on the decimator yet.
Oh, look at that, his nubbin is like... Oh, he has no choice but to actually fly over the asteroid again.
Who?
Quarter Scottish.
This guy?
No,
oh, this guy. I know, right? He's going to come off it.
No, it's a level.
Yeah. A laser, which doesn't...
That is a bit of a cluster right there.
It is a serious cluster right there.
Especially for stressed ships. That
a big-time cluster F.
We won't do guild plots because you guys are just but the object of the game is to get to 12 points. Remember, 4 points for a goal and 2 points for taking
the wild space fight. Fringer hasn't taken any hits yet, and the gray squadron pilot hasn't taken any hits yet. He's just been focusing on the
points. The more time he stays on the
one ship at a time would have worked out with his pilot skills.
Yep.
Aiden does the most damage in this build.
He does. He generally does, actually. Well, yeah, if I can start laying out stress, right?
Or you can spend two to charge. If you charge, you get a free attack at the end, and you add four dice to your attack when you actually
do that. And he will try that.
But if you're trying to kick on a goal,
might work.
You need to not only spend an
infinite. All right, let's do it. Top of the stack.
You also need to spend a momentum.
Okay, turn four, because no stress this time.
One that could.
If it's colored in with your team color, that means when you choose that, when you make an attack, you get a momentum.
It just popped off there.
Momentum can be spent for all kinds of things. You can spend it.
Okay, nice little K turn. Very good, very good.
Attack.
Somewhere around there. No one else needs that
you
piece.
There you go. Don't forget, he's stressed now.
Oh, right.
That's very
don't
good.
Worry, I won't forget, because I need that stress on him.
But any momentum that you have at the end of the turn, you add to your initial
one. Ooh.
For who goes first on the next
turn. Turn one. Yeah, and he keeps his stress, doesn't he?
Stays stressed.
Wow, okay.
And also, a turn one.
Take off all conditions, or
and picks up.
Oh,
wow.
Does it sneak in?
It does.
Yeah, that one.
A sharp one's a godsend.
Yeah, it really is.
But that's
there you go, right about there.
Both of you hold that one down.
I'll hold him.
Who's going to kick to who?
Go ahead, pull it out.
Five. So you want initiative.
So they are both stressed still.
Stress.
Here's your ones.
Okay. So, in this
so now my two, the Wild Space Fringer, is going to try and do a bank three.
Chooses the table edge and deploys completely within 10.
I think
so
he'll pull it off.
I think he might. Edge,
and this level is conveniently at the 10-inch mark.
He's got no stress.
And he will focus.
You do have the initiative.
Okay. There we go. Aiden.
But he has to set up first.
He's kind of depressed now. Because he's pretty sure he's going to die. He's going to attempt to do a bank three as well.
I don't think he's going to do it.
I knew I was going to bump something somewhere.
Yeah, bump the Deci, I think.
Yeah, but that's at least if I bump him, he's not bumping me, right?
Let's do
it. Yeah, that's... yeah, right about there.
The perverted
spot. Yeah, right there.
So whom are you giving the ball
to? Bonk.
Could have bumped something somewhere, yeah. Friday night over here.
Okay, that's Aiden.
Who's going to have the ball?
Your decimator.
We can be lewd, we just can't be non-PC, apparently.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's...
Yeah.
I'm not getting past anybody here, I don't think.
No, I think he stays right where he is, doesn't he?
So now, the player that has the ball...
Now, is that considered a bump?
After you execute a maneuver, any enemy ship you are touching suffers one damage.
Yep, nope, that's a straight up right there.
Point. So right there.
So he takes a point of damage.
Yes, he does. Ouch. And ouch, he's got one HP left.
Yeah. However, that would attempt to clear my stress, and I will get that stress right back to expose myself.
Yeah. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah, the Dauntless,
okay. Yeah, that's a great time.
So where do you want the
okay,
ball?
And then my four... He's going to do a forward one, shed a stress.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure that's actually...
In this game, you can pre-measure all the time.
Bump. Again.
Yeah. Oh, you weren't going to get the actions.
No.
He doesn't care. This guy doesn't care about actions, honestly. He just wants to shoot at things. He doesn't even care if he hits. He just wants to shoot.
So place the ball there.
Okay.
And that the console fires and all that. For
at the start of the combat phase.
Combat phase, all right.
So now we start the combat phase. Oh, man!
And it's only on a hit?
Only on a hit.
Like that? Like that hit?
No. Deal that, and Aiden goes down.
Those one effects of a crit.
Yeah. And that came off.
That's
All right, Aiden's right. down.
So now, because you have initiative this turn, that's where the ball is.
Okay.
So
fire button.
All your influence.
Pilot skills.
All on your ball.
Ones and four.
Oh.
James gets
all right, so now...
I do.
Oh. We carry on. Started counting down the stack. Your decimator shoes.
Okay, well,
is that a range no, one? Right. That's got to be a range
bad
one.
Bad times, bad times.
Oh, five dicer.
Oh, did that get you?
Uh-huh. And he also
yeah,
had
big time.
Weapons failure on him, so
five dice.
Okay, we're doing five dice at the Y-Wing.
Oh, this is the, didn't I tell you? This is the luckiest Y-Wing in the known universe.
So, you can choose one model.
I got four hits.
Oh, it's
all right.
Not going to be that lucky.
He's really not that lucky, though.
What are you going to do with it?
I got one dice. He gets one dodge. So that's
three
hits.
Hits.
His shields are down.
All you have to do
excellent.
Is be within 1 inch of a free ball in order for it to snap.
Pew.
As you reach out with your foot and you move it towards you. So all you have to do is...
My four.
So how far can...
How close...
Like both
oh,
of them
they're
are
both
in
one, so I'm only going to get one shot at him.
Nice.
Who's got the most hits on him?
So
number two?
Number two only has one hit. Number one has two hits.
Number one, so I will take
and
my
number one's the only one that can shoot.
Three dice primary against number one.
But if you go beyond six, up to eight, that two.
And I get...
Oh,
is that
two
solid?
Hits
two hits and a crit. That is
ooh,
fantastic.
That is solid.
When I... yeah, I guess. I'm not
going
to
bother
with that.
You still have two influence left to spend.
And I'd actually kill him. I'm not going to bother putting the stress on him.
I evaded one.
So it's a hit and a crit. Still enough.
The hits and the crits. Is he a blinded pilot?
Of course it is.
I'm blind! And then he explodes. And there's your stress for you. Okay, and then I get my shot with my two.
So, even if you try to pick it to
range one there or range one here. I'm going to do my range one, three dice against the decimator.
Scatters, like we did.
I'll take it.
You sure will.
So,
I can't see the last one.
One hit.
I got a focus there, so
and
I'll turn it up.
To two?
Two hits on the decimator.
Two ballista. So now you roll your kick score to see if it was an accurate kick. Oh,
okay.
Any dice as you have kick score.
Okay, and then your ones.
Yep.
He's got nothing.
Nope.
And we've
he's
got
I think, range two on the Y-Wing. No, range one on the Y-Wing.
One, excellent.
Range one or range three. So,
well,
yeah, I think I'm pretty sure
the
Y-Wing's going to take it in the butt here.
Two
hits.
Okay. Two, and roll another
die
for range.
Two hits. That's a focus.
Focus, so I get two hits on the Y-Wing. Let's
go to about here. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Two, there we
that's
go.
Not to go, honestly. So you spent one in order to pick.
Okay.
That's it.
That's that. Sweep any tokens if there are any, and we carry on.
Here's your focus.
Y-Wing's got three hit points left.
I would double him.
Okay.
So spend one, and mark somewhere
you must
on your sheet.
Run it
plus
over.
One defense. Generally,
yes, except
that you have all kinds
oh,
of
oh, wait, no, you move before I do, don't you? On that one, because of initiative. Because
oh.
In ant order.
So now, you have fully activated again. It's now James' turn. We keep on alternating until all the models have gone once. And then we determine.
Yeah,
okay. Well, if you
want to
go against velocity, defense is six.
Yeah, we'll see how this goes. I'm pretty sure the Y-Wing's going to take it.
You've
never
played
oh,
a game
yeah.
Against
James
before.
He's gonna run
well,
the Y-Wing, and then he's gonna get one shot on it
okay.
With the.
All right, so
ready.
Bottom of the stack. Start with your ones.
Simultaneously exposing themselves
oh.
To the
oh,
vast
he goes
frigidness
over
of
the
space.
Debris.
Yeah.
Break even there.
Yeah. He loses it, and then he picks it up. But then he has to roll that die, doesn't he?
He does.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, dice and rod.
Nope.
Focus.
Oh, damn it.
As you can see beside you, I bought some felt mats to use.
Attempting
to
stay out of the way.
Although when I saw a friend of mine's Jeremy, he bought
there with...
No stress.
Getting barrel. Nice one. Oh, you're gonna barrel roll out now.
Ensuring that I am not in my own way.
Yep.
So is this your last
Yeah, I guess. Well, it's only enemies that you damage, right? If you hit them.
But if I run into myself, then
you can't run into an enemy if you run into yourself.
Yeah.
That's right.
All right. So that was your ones. My two. He's gonna do a K turn four.
Yeah.
Turn himself around. Maybe get a shot with that HLC.
Lore. What's the range of your lore?
There.
Eight. And it costs two. Mm-hmm. So whenever you do a character play, you get to roll as many dice as you
can. Got range three on that.
Yep. And my four.
Yep.
Taking a sharp six, two.
Six. Don't forget your stress.
No.
Oh, that's right. I get stressed.
You're saying, come on, velocity. And you go, no, 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 no. Is done.
Oh yeah, you totally bump right into the Y-Wing. I'll just hold the end of that and just move him forward.
So you get some good angle.
Here, you now got a little...
Okay, I got it there back here.
Sure.
And then, yep, there, good.
Four.
Nice. Now you hit him, so he takes damage, doesn't he? Straight up.
Yep.
You know, stress.
Division stuff is a
damage. Oh, is that a green?
That was not a green, so.
Ooh, you're stressed, so
I
no
do
action.
Not get to do anything there.
Spend one influence and roll the dice of your kick score.
Free action. One free action, then receive a stress token. It doesn't say you can't.
If you're
except
already stressed,
if you're stressed
action,
you can't take
so
the action.
Yeah, not even free action.
You can be like, here, take a free action. Oh, you can't. And last but not least, Gray Squadron pilot's going to move forward to. Which unfortunately still puts him,
keeps him probably at a range
within range one of the decimator.
The extra damage that was on there.
I wouldn't do it this early in the game. It might be good later on the game, unless you have a really cool
one. Perfect.
And he sheds a stress, but keeps his other. Oh well.
Well. At the very least, did not expose myself. So only four dice.
Only four dice, he says.
Yeah. Oh.
Which two crits.
No matter what I roll here,
this is all one turn.
The Y-Wing dies.
Yeah. Then it's another turn.
But at least you evaded the hit.
I evaded one, and instead take two crits.
Sometimes you just gotta roll the dice to spite them.
Yeah. Yeah. So two crits, was it?
People yes.
Structural damage, reducing his agility further, and console fire, which doesn't matter because the console fire goes out when his ship explodes. Alright. Well, this is not turning out as well as I'd hoped.
Remember, since it's in this game, you can pre-measure. You can measure 8 inches from her.
Whoa, the game's not over yet.
So far, this seems like it's going
alright,
really
so
well.
I got a range 3 shot on the Decimator.
So what's the range from Ballista?
So I'll take my 4 dice.
Wins with that other Thunderless.
So my 4 dice, primary with
one?
The HLC coming at you.
Oh, no, I don't get the range.
No, you do not. And I get...
I will take two hits.
Yep, look at that. Two hits and a crit.
Enemy crit.
Two hits and a crit. Okay.
One, two. There's the shield.
Oh, and a crit against the hull.
Was that
and it's a direct hit.
Is that your HLC?
Oh, yeah.
My HLC. Oh, no,
that turns
down.
Sorry,
it's just a hit.
It's just a hit. There's no...
What is
cost? It's
defense.
Because I don't have...
It's not a direct hit.
I don't... Yeah, sorry. Damn it! Not going to matter.
No.
Ones. You got no shot.
This is that you have to flip them back?
After rolling, immediately after rolling your dice, you must change all of your
crits.
Hits, or crits down to hits.
Sweet.
You can then say turn one up, after the fact.
Yeah.
Yeah, by with
Mercenary Copilot, for example.
Or target lock.
Target lock, yeah.
Ballista's down.
It's a reroll. Okay.
All right.
Ones have no shot, so we sweep any tokens. There aren't any. I got a single dial to set. So this is going to be easy for me.
Oh, this is when you're most dangerous, isn't it?
Nothing to lose, man! I got nothing to lose! I'm hoping to at least get half points on the Decimator before I die.
Maybe it's just, like, here, Glenn, that this...
It could be. It could be. Honestly, the only reason I went against Ross on Tuesday was sheer unadulterated dice luck.
Amen. Gotta be good to be lucky.
That's. I mean, I flew a hell of a lot better, but it was all dice luck.
All the list does do that. It's very irritating. All the list has shadow like, where he can make a 2-inch dodge at the beginning of the turn. So
okay. Ready when you are. If you are
yeah,
ready
I'm,
now.
I'm ready.
2-inch dodge away, and you can't.
Then I shall.
Normally, if a person moves out of your melee zone,
the best right here.
Free attack on.
Okay.
And give myself an evade token. And here.
He's gonna bang shed my around, strength. And I think you'll actually miss the obstacle that way too.
That was the goal.
Excellent.
Right there.
Solid. There you go.
Thank you. Thank you.
And oh man.
He will. He'll take a focus token.
Okay. This guy's going to do a forward one. Shed his stress. Yeah, finally get an action back.
Okay, your turn. Or my left.
See here, number two over here has one shot. I could technically barrel roll over to get him an arc.
Oh, you totally could.
Actually, I think I... Now, the question is that actually a good idea? I don't even care.
Okay. You're definitely within range, because you're within 6 inches. No. Oh, yeah. His kick range is 6. I don't think you're...
Okay.
You might have to move your closer.
I think I'm just trying to buy myself some time with...
Just moving a straight four.
Decimator, just to get out of there before I can do any of my poor maneuvering to get rid of the stress.
There you go.
There.
Okay.
Still stressed.
Okay, so your four has no shot.
Nope.
Two. The range three over here. Nothing on that. And way out of arc over here.
This guy's but you can fire out of arc.
I'm kind of surprised you barreled back so far instead of forward.
I just want to make sure that I got room to move away from the asteroid next turn.
I was thinking about.
I thought about that too. And I was like, you know what? It's more important that I don't hit the asteroid right now.
So who are you going for?
I'm going for number two.
Number
He's
two.
Going down.
My four here.
HLC, four dice.
Momentum.
So that looks like a crit and a hit, and
a
I
focus
can't see
here.
That one. Is it a focus? Sorry.
Well,
it's a
focus.
So a hit and a crit for you.
Is there anything else that you could do? I don't think there's anything.
At range three, you only get three
dice.
Three
dice, no bonus.
It's a hit and a hit.
So two hits.
So two hits, basically, yeah, sorry.
Evade
and you get two dodges. Damn it! Okay, nobody else has any shots, I don't think, do they?
No, did we measure this guy had the shots
yeah,
still?
Yeah, he does.
Does he? Does he?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, range three, okay.
On a range three, so.
Take that range three shot! Oh.
It's two.
Okay.
I've got one hit.
So now,
okay, now I get
in the end,
one dodge.
Evade.
Oh yes, casket. Totally forgot.
So we will sweep that. We will sweep that.
Okay, we start anew.
Seven, so as long as you're within eight. For now. But we roll for that is correct. Currently he has a plus two to his die roll, so he goes first because he has two spare momentum.
Actually I have three.
Nope. That's influence.
Any negatives go away at the end of the round?
All ongoing conditions.
Let's see how that does. I'm make sure that's going the right way.
At the end of the turn. Except for
it's going to come down to Decimator versus the YT in a few minutes here, I think. It's going to end up taking some more hits, though.
Okay.
If you were able to take out one of those.
Okay, I'm ready. Your ones. If I had been able to hit him. I was hoping to kill him.
Yeah,
just no luck.
This one I need to hit.
Clever. I see what you're doing there. Well, he's hoping that if I turned right, he'd be bumping.
He'll be right. Well,
and if I turn left, he'll be right behind me.
Yeah.
Focus fire.
There we are. And yeah, well, no, we'll evade. keep myself alive a little longer.
He's going to turn left. You only have to NASCAR! Turn and left!
You also do not have to dodge in a straight line. But when you push someone, you get past. He's casket. He's got a big casket on his back.
I got no space to barrel roll there, do I?
This guy hasn't taken any hits, though, has he?
This guy?
No, you're...
No, he has taken none. He's still full health right now.
Morticians take care of the dead, so yeah, they're kind of necromancer. Okay.
He will take a focus. Because I'm sure that's range 2.
They would get removed. Any sustained effects and, like, character plays.
And the decimator is finally shedding some stress.
Oh, banking around. You want me to set that up for you?
Yeah.
You
got it. Over here.
So I
get
to remain here?
Nope.
Here we go.
Remove it first. It has to go in a certain order. So now it's the initiative phase. So each of you roll a
no
die,
stress. And
no stress, Deci!
Oh, he'll see if he can... There's no range on that.
Oh,
so.
5 plus 2.
I guess he's just focused.
So,
yep. So... Decimator has no shot. And I'm gonna three dice primary against number 2.
Three dice primary on number 2.
Bleed, all that kind of stuff. Now.
And I
two
get,
hits.
And I will focus that up
so
for
three
hits.
Now you get to allocate influence.
Ah! Nuts. Yes! One more down!
Oh, before he got the shot.
Yeah.
Same for yourself.
So he doesn't get his range 1 shot back at me.
There was an evade sitting there. The other die came in and bumped it over just as it went. So that was all 3 hits on number 2.
On my 2.
1, 2, 3.
Another one down. I only get 2 dice versus your 2 dice again on number 4 there. He's uninjured.
Okay. 2 dice.
Actually, that was a hit.
Okay.
So
an evade.
Nice.
First.
One evade. There you go. Yeah, oh, it's my golden one, too. My lucky one.
Oh, yeah, the one that always rolls evade.
No, actually, it does not always roll evade. I like to think it's my lucky one. It's really not. Not at all. Okay.
Yeah, now that I got that.
What are you looking at?
Mind your own business. Yeah. This is Empire stuff.
Empire business!
Okay, grown-ups are talking.
Okay.
Okay.
So
okay. Where's this going?
Definitely within the 8-inch range. Roll 2 dice, and you have to get caskets. Do you have any special bonuses for casket?
Time to be brave. It's not smart, but it's brave.
So, it is successful. What does Deadbolt do?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm as ready as I'm going to get.
Okay. So I'm taking a...
Oh, what?
3 bank.
Oh,
he knows what... He sees what you're going to be trying.
I don't think he does.
Okay.
Oh.
So.
Oh, I know what you're doing.
He thinks I'm turning.
I know what you're doing.
We'll see whether or not he's right. I don't think he's going to be right.
Put the lead down, and your go.
My go. It's a K-turn 4.
Yep.
Ooh.
Get some range on you so I can get that HLC shot.
So he reduces it by 1.
Mm-hmm.
So what else is ballistic gonna
do? He takes a stress because he did his K-turn. That's come on, Deci. Bring it around, Miss Deci.
A big 3.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You get the shot off.
Oh, does that actually go over the asteroid?
Okay.
Yes, it will.
Oh, he won't get the shot off.
No, it's only if you land on it, isn't it?
No.
It's only if you land.
He gets the shot, he just gets no action.
Yeah, no action, and he has to roll for damage.
There.
Thank you for holding that and not being a Bowen.
Bowen bad for bumping?
Yes.
Let's see. Nothing.
Nothing!
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. You get first shot, though.
Oh,
At the start of the combat phase, have no shields and at least one damage card assigned to your ship. You can perform a free evade.
Well, you might as well.
Oh, I'm not shooting you.
Ysanne or whatever her name is.
Ysanne Isard, yeah. Head of the Imperial Security Bureau.
Okay.
Who hid a super Star Destroyer on Coruscant for like 5 years after the fall of Yavin, or after the fall of Endor.
So my three dice into the Fringer. Got me one hit.
Alright, I get three defense dice at least, so. Come on, Fringer! Yeah, one dodge.
One dodge. Nuts.
Okay, and then I will take my... I think it's a three.
Okay. Oh
no, it's three. Just outside of two. Don't get to dish of stress, but I still get four dice.
Yeah.
So four dice primary on number four. Come on, baby, hold together.
Oh,
or sorry, four dice secondary, I should say, cannon. Not a primary. Not a primary at all. And it's one hit.
Oh, God.
Oh, I got the evade token, but I'm gonna roll anyway.
Well, yeah, just because you may not have to use it, right? Well, not that it matters. Not that sweet.
And I don't have to.
Bastard!
My mother tells me that. So we're at...
But you got no shot, eh?
No shot there.
I know, right?
You're stressed now.
I am, but I got a fairly good number of green maneuvers.
I know. Yellow.
Yeah,
I don't get one.
Whatever.
Was the store limited now? Yeah, everything got allocated.
Time to be brave, okay, not smart.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
You look ready.
I'm so ready.
He's ready to die.
I'm ready to bite it hard.
Yeah.
Here.
Obelisk is done. There we go.
And take that evade token.
Nice. Number two, can reveal a bank one.
Ooh.
Pretty sure that's going to be a bump into the TIE fighter here.
No,
maybe not.
It's your turn to move model. It is not the end of the turn.
Ah, nice. I shed my stress. I will take a focus.
And
I'm going to take a serious beating from that decimator in a minute.
Smash.
No, I want the hit.
Yeah. You could have got out of the Zark kill.
Well, jog.
And he wouldn't have bumped. Are you jogging too?
Maybe.
To obelisk to attack.
You're right.
Probably should have barrel rolled. Charge is what you're saying.
Yes. Wasn't sure, okay. So I took a focus.
Are you within 8 inches? You're probably within 8 inches.
Well, I mean, when in doubt, focus is never a bad thing.
No, so I take one damage. It's in the bump.
Yeah.
But at least the decimator's not shooting at you.
Exactly.
Yeah. You do take a damage from it, though.
I did.
Oh. I will do. Doesn't really matter.
I can't shoot at you, but
I can't shoot anybody.
Joke on the decimator, dammit!
Well, I'll take the target lock, actually. I guess I should save that up.
Okay.
Okay, so the Wild Space Fringer is getting the D.
Seriously?
Oh, and then I get stress.
And he gets stress.
Oh, the Dauntless.
The Dauntless title, yeah.
Yeah, there's no reason to not take the Dauntless.
Yeah. What's the point cost on it? Two?
Yeah.
Totally worth it.
Well, for that guy, for that pilot.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You want any smashing.
And then, that's that, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So the Decimator gets no shot.
Well, I do not get my primary
three dice against your number four there.
Who is free of damage.
He is.
Two hits.
You give up your
move,
folks.
Two
but
hits
if you have a momentum during your turn, you can
use
it.
I have two
evades. Damn it! Take three dice versus my two.
Exactly.
My three dice will go
charge and saunter up and
with a hit and a crit.
You got that focus on you, though.
Yeah, at least you got that. Small comfort.
No, you don't.
But you get four
you
bonus
have one evade.
One evade, so I take a crit.
Or a shield.
A shield.
Yeah.
One more shield down. Boop. Yeah, that's sweep tokens, and we move.
Because
a loss is a
loss.
Doop
a guess you're not stressed anymore.
Have a special ability with Cosset. You can do the emo thing.
It's probably gonna. We'll see how it goes.
Oh, and I can charge without spending it.
There we go.
So I don't even need to worry about that part.
You can fudge it. And I can go, you know what? At this point, I'm playing reckless and fast.
Yep.
Because he's got points on me right now.
Yeah. Her nails are in her palms. You see blood dripping down.
Set.
Okay. So one.
You appearing ready? I'm doing a 3K.
Okay.
So I normally get four.
Watch him from that.
And I get three because I
made the D.
I made myself mad.
Correct.
Seems good.
Seems good.
Wow.
Yeah, right
well,
there is perfect.
Five plus.
Okay.
I told you.
Take your stress, yo.
Here's the stress.
No,
so those are all.
So smart idea early game, by the way, taking out
so
eight.
Now you count up six columns on your playbook.
Well, I figured he's the only one with a name.
There's a reason.
Be better.
There's a reason. So I'm going to K-turn four again, which probably is going to drop me on the obstacle
the old debris
there.
Field.
It's real tight. You should be able to just budget.
No, I'm on it. Just over the corner. Oh, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Oh, my God.
It was like
I totally thought I was further over. Okay, well, I'm still stressed.
That's why I said you can fudge it.
But at least I'm not double stressed and possibly taking a crit, so I'll take that.
Dial.
Thank you, sir.
And we are revealing a hard two.
So, Velocity takes 3 damage.
No removal of stress.
A momentum.
From the Dauntless. Wow, so no action for the Dauntless.
No action. But he's already got a target lock on him.
He does have a target lock on me. And he shoots first.
It is range 2.
It is. Alright, so.
You are on fire.
Yep. Total range 2. Hey, Jack. Okay, so 3 dice.
3 dice from the Dauntless with his target lock.
And he will use
target
the
lock
those
two.
Both those.
Push that in the outside. I know. I have
for
to
two hits.
Oh, two solid hits there, eh? All right, I got two dice in the front.
So I pull your target lock if you don't mind.
I need to find your one then.
Take your D back, dang it.
Yes, you can.
And I get, oh, damn. Is that blank on the other?
That's a focus.
A focus on the other, so nothing. Two more shields down. And then, what have I got here? Range 2 on the Dauntless or range 3 on him. So I will do my range 2 4 dice with the HLC on the Dauntless and stack another stress on him.
Oh, yeah.
And I get
two hits and a crit.
Nice.
That's the Mangler, so 3 hits.
So 3 hits.
1, 2.
And you take a stress. Because
for
of the tactician.
A second stress.
Ooh.
And we'll throw
you
a
just
get half points on the Dauntless.
Just knocked him down a half. You know what? If you take out the tie somehow
and then run the hell away,
you could win. See, it's not over.
I will go with two dice from the tie fighter.
So.
Two dice at range 3. I've got two hits.
Oh boy.
You get 3 dice.
Yeah.
Okay, spend your influence and make your attack.
Oh,
nothing.
For 2 hits, he said, right?
Yep.
That's brutal.
Yeah.
TIE fighters get better the less of them there are. Like,
I don't get it, right?
It's one of those things where it's like the lone TIE fighter, especially with you.
Yeah.
Okay,
so that's
versus I started playing last season.
That's end of turn.
I don't got to worry about any of these other idiots on the board.
Everyone's stressed.
Slowly figure out which one of the pilots is actually good.
He moves first. That kind of helps.
So you have 3 successes. So you can go up to the third column on Colossus.
2!
You want to do damage?
Oh, I know what you should do.
2 damage. Which turns into 1?
Well, we'll see if I'm doing what you think I should.
Boom. Do it then. But you don't get any momentum for that.
But he's already knocked down.
He's already knocked down.
And he's already pushed.
You can push multiple times.
Dial's locked.
All right, we're in like Flynn.
We'll go with the remove of the stress.
And forward two?
Yeah, so
that's, oh, that's just a straight into the...
So now what is Tasket going to do?
Near straight into the Deci.
That's actually a good maneuver.
But
clever, I see what you're doing here.
Free of the stress.
Oh, I don't
want
to do attack.
Here we go.
All right, I will bank one to the right.
Stand up for going your movement, so you get rid of knockdown.
Leaving your stress. And
I will. No, that's a green. So
yeah,
we're
leaving your stress.
Yeah, and then I will barrel roll.
By the way, Wilson has 28 feet.
Yeah.
Get some distance.
Get a little distance there.
Yes, two defense.
Get a little distance.
Okay.
And two armor.
Straight two.
Does he have anything on the back to like tuck hide or anything?
Wait for it, tuck hide.
Okay, so we reduce the damage by one. Nice.
Well, at least I'm out of arcs.
Yeah, because it's rare.
Small blessings, man. Small blessings. Take what you can.
It doesn't matter so much
with
the Deci.
Getting rid of one of those stresses.
All right, so the Decimator's got a range 3 shot, I think it is.
Yeah.
Range 3, we'll take that for 3 dice.
Yep.
If he chooses to.
You've got, what, one damage on that guy?
One actual hull damage.
One hull
yep.
damage.
Yeah.
I've got one hit.
Okay.
One damage.
One dodge. Woo! Okay, and then I'm going to do my... No, I'm not in your arc. Yeah.
This isn't even working anymore?
This is it, yeah.
It kind of works.
Oh, your button busted? His laser button is busted.
Gotta keep pressing. Oh, it's probably battery.
Oh, probably battery, yeah. Because it wears out as soon as you finish.
Andrew, I'd like to return this.
Do a whistle on the battery.
All right. So we got, what is that, range 2 on the
Spin the battery inside there.
Reorganize the batteries. Put them in a different order.
Yeah, range 2 on the TIE Fighter. So I'm going to do a 2 dice primary on number 4.
Yeah. Ooh, hit and a crit.
All right, I'll take it.
So that is everyone.
All kind of go on the Deci.
No, I want the TIE Fighter dead first. I can handle the Decimator right now.
Crit.
And now I'm dressed out.
Roll a die for right. initiative.
And you can't turn as well as I
four because of your extra.
Oh! Happen again.
Oh!
There was an evade sitting there when the last one rolled out.
And went influence first. Ding.
Ticked it over to a blank.
Yep.
Wow.
So come on, direct hit.
So this one's the hit. The crit is a shaken pilot. Cannot be assigned straight maneuvers. Once I reveal the maneuver, flip this card face down.
Okay.
He wasn't going to go straight anyway.
No, he sure wasn't. Your one has no shots, so now he sets some maneuvers.
You could still pull this off.
Yeah.
I ain't dead yet. Let's put it that way. Right now, the Decimator has to shed that last stress in order to start doing hard turns around. He's got no K turn. So I got him there, and my dial is completely open across 1, 2, and 3.
Well, your dial is almost like a TIE Fighter's dial.
Sometimes you want to do special.
Almost.
Actually, no, it's better than the TIE Fighter's dial, just not the, you don't
I don't have the as many greens.
Yeah.
And I don't have that 5 forward.
You don't have the 5 forward. But it takes some, you have some 190s.
I do. Okay,
and two
I'm ready.
Decimator okay.
first. Oh, no, not Decimator.
The old Academy pilot who hasn't done a straight maneuver since that weird time back at Academy school.
He's been kind of bent for a long time.
So that is flipped down now.
Yep.
And he takes an evade token.
Yep.
Okay.
Wild Space Fringer is going to do a turn one as well. Turning into each other here.
Never saw that coming at all.
That's what she said.
Whatever, I don't do straight maneuvers.
I got my wife a birthday card today where it's like, may your day be filled with this meeting. That's what she said. This is possible. It's like a trifold one, and it is just like, I want to lick that. I wish there was more icing on this.
I wish there was more icing.
Oh. You know what? I'm going to try to barrel roll back a bit to try and get range 2. But I'm probably not.
Still exists.
Still range one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Damn. Damn it!
Okay, old Captain Oicunn.
Barrel rolled off the. I would have tried barrel rolling. I would have tried.
No, it would have knocked me off the board.
Okay. Would have been close.
So,
he's now free of stress over here.
Oh, really? His two bank is a green, eh?
It is. Doesn't
solid.
Have much in the way of green.
You really got to pick me up one of them Desi's.
He will take a target lock, I think. Yeah.
Just barely, yep.
So.
I know, through an asteroid and range three, so. Four dice, I'm okay with that. Can you give him the D again?
Oh, it's the D all the way.
Okay.
How's it going?
We're on. No
armor. Okay. So we'll take
Decimator, three dice.
Three dice.
I get four in response.
And we got
what was that, three hits?
Nope, just a hit and a crit, and I'm not using that target.
Just line. A hit and a crit.
That seems so unnatural.
And I get three dodges.
Three. Okay.
I know why you didn't use the target lock because he had four dice.
So I'm pretty sure
save
that's
it for
actually
one, I'm a little closer.
Yeah.
And kind of
range
combine
one.
A target lock with a focus while I'm evaded and all that.
So
stuff.
I will use three dice against you. Number four.
A twin laser
trap. Oh, what's that last one?
That is three hits.
Yes!
Oh.
On who? The
on
academy?
Number four, it's all I got.
Ooh.
Ooh. What's that? Sure, we can try. Okay. Oh, no, that
isn't my. Let's do one of those. Pick your best ship each and just. Go for the most kills.
Yeah,
as soon as you're dead, you come right back to life.
I don't have a ship under 35 points with me.
Oh,
yeah, pick a point. Okay, so my three evades.
I only got
yep.
my.
And I'm trying to evade
my
three hits.
Hits.
This is going to be the last
Velocity.
One.
Nuts.
Oh, you take two.
That is a
yes, the last TIE fighter has bit it.
That is it. Evade token did nothing for me, so these are stuck together. One, two.
Yep.
Okay.
Woo!
Their cannon is cannon with the Chewie, but they just have Chewie all wrong, in my opinion.
I have him pretty stripped down just so he can suck crits on.
And Velocity was taken out, but as we animate,
their
Chewie's there to deal damage.
Okay, I'm ready.
You're
so
first.
I'll reveal my two, and he's gonna move forward four.
They're running advanced three sensors, usually right instead of sensor jammer.
There we go.
In your action.
Yeah.
And they use and instead of dorsal fin, they're using auto blaster.
Yeah. So
and
you gotta get with
they have some ordnance on.
Yeah, that
ordnance. Yeah, auto
stupid.
Blaster turret and accuracy action? Corrector. Is the thing
why
that I've seen lots.
Why would you put ordnance on Kanan? I already tried
what's
that.
Your action?
Sorry. My action is to take a
focus.
Focus. I'll take the R2.
Yeah, I tried that. I was like, that was stupid. Why would I want a target one?
You should have gone the
still
other way.
Still lots of debris in between us there, eh? Oh, you dropped your D. Hate it when that
your
happens.
D's this big.
D's so always falling out of my pants, man.
So it's a.
Okay,
it's a
hurt
Desi against a hurt you.
That?
Jeez, this is a close rule now.
Focus.
No, right now he's got advantage because I've only got four hit points left. And I still have to deal 8 points of damage to him.
And we hit the center.
And I've only got a two dice primary.
And
so
start a
neither
combat
of us have neither of us have range.
But he has no agility.
We don't know that, do we?
Yeah, I just measured.
He has no agility.
I agree.
He gets the free advantage from the same.
That helps.
It does. It really does. A lot of luck.
Yeah, it's gonna cancel one hit every time he's able to have it on him. So.
Yeah.
That's pretty much equivalent to one and a half of 8 dice.
You have minus. You have minus two tack while you're in the cloud.
Go for it.
Okay, I think I got
you
right
first.
Here. All right, so I'm gonna reveal a bank three, or sorry, a turn three, I should say. A turn three.
is it for Casca. It is now your turn to move on.
Australians aren't even real people, are they?
Calgary, yeah, they're just made up people. They aren't really real.
I don't believe in Australians.
No. Nobody believes in Australians. Not even Australians.
I don't get it.
And then I will...
Well, what Texas just posted there. Guess how many they have in their region. 160.
Where?
At Texas. In Texas region.
Yeah.
Barrel roll out a bit.
Everything's
big.
Yeah. Well, that's what they tell you anyway.
Nothing to happen here as I...
Nope. Now it's just us two chasing each other around the table for a little bit.
I will fly over this debris field.
It's a very aggressive build you got. I like it.
Yeah.
Oh, no way. Are you going to... You're going to land on that, ain't you? No, you're not.
Oh, no.
There.
Yeah,
missed it.
Just tight.
Are you sprinting?
That's what I was hoping for. I almost set the two.
Okay.
It was all down.
So that's a focus for him. Nothing. So
we
take
sweep.
That focus off.
And Japan has to move a little bit further this way so that she
Well, that's so surprising in Japan.
Yeah, because Japan's adopting more of a
jog
there.
It's
become really popular.
A lot of fatty food. They're eating more dairy.
You're first.
Okay, so... Shock of shocks, I'm going to do a turn three again.
Spend your influence.
Is that the tightest turn you can do?
No.
It's two, but...
This isn't supposed to be super maneuverable.
It will be.
Actually, there is no effect to this. Because you're not being
And an action?
An action is going to be to take a
focus. Which I will take just a three bank.
But does she notice it?
Maybe.
Yeah,
she
I feel I would have definitely hit that ass right on a three sharp.
I think you've gotten out of my arc.
There.
That
will take.
Oh, we finally got you.
I finally got our Tuesday video posted.
I'll
you should have a
focus.
Look. It is such a tight game.
Focus
is
at the start of the combat. Here's my evade.
Nope.
Dropping my Y-Wing to a 4 or to a 2 would be a bad idea because Aiden, who needs the stress, then shoots before him.
Yes, you can.
So,
you need the Y-Wing to shoot first.
I got no arc for my HLC. You got nothing, but it doesn't matter. You got no arc stuff, but that's range 2.
Take him down. Oh yeah, I get to shoot first.
Yes, you do. I mean, I'll shoot first if you want.
Okay, so here's my 3. So target lock.
No one called that. No one saw that.
Target lock with the D. Whenever you have one, and you throw two more dice for 2 hits total.
Total of 2 hits.
Okay, and I get 2 dice and a focus right now.
And I get 1 up, so I'll turn that up into a dodge and take 1.
So I pulled my D away from you.
Good, I'm ever so grateful for that.
Pull
out, but then I go away. How can you see
where
we're going on
those? 2 dice against your Deci.
Just little
I
catch.
I've already used my focus, so that's 1 hit.
And that's my
evade.
Ah,
target. Damn it, your damn evade.
You're flying off the board.
Right, focus token is gone.
Okay.
That is your 3. I've scribbled on all of mine.
Let's give that a shot.
And it's a fairly maneuverable
set, you're first.
I'm first! Okay, turn 4!
He was just trying to get in there so fast he wasn't thinking of the next
moves. Basis. The shittiest base ever.
Well, it happens. I mean,
basically,
it happens if you don't fly large ships a lot, too.
Close.
If
I can do this, this would be my first win with a decimator. I always try to do decimator builds that coordinate with everybody. I don't coordinate well, and then I don't have enough ships. This is gonna be good. Everyone else is taking the damage. The decimator wasn't such a juicy target this time. I don't know, so I always just get addicted to filling every spot in the ship. So we shall go there and take a
target lock, I guess.
No, actually, we'll do the expose.
Oh, to get the 4 dice. Okay.
We'll do the expose.
And then my free evade.
You don't have to trade that for anything either, except having damage against you, right? That's solid.
He has to be able to. Not, like, he can't be stressed.
So you get the first shot, sir.
So, my four dice.
This is my two dice. Come on, Whiffle! Whiffle! That's not a Whiffle.
Two hits and a crit.
Ooh, that is not a Whiffle.
That is the farthest thing from Whiffle.
I got dual fire.
And I get one dodge, so I take two more hits. Oh my god, he's
hitting
so
a crit here.
Oh no.
Lose stabilizer. After you execute a white maneuver, receive a stress token. Action, flip this card face down. And it's range two.
You want to borrow one?
No, I have it here.
I'll take my four dice.
Two crits here. Oh, I guess I just dodged twice.
I'm not going to deal any crits.
Well, that's pretty optimistic.
Oh, yeah,
you nice secondary. Yeah, no, from the heavy laser.
Heavy laser.
Wow.
That turns down.
Four hits.
Nice.
Which will take three.
It's not enough!
Okay.
Half point.
Are you doing any
movement?
Or
one. Two.
And
three.
Three. I have to deal five more damage to you.
I gotta do my one more damage.
This is
going to
end
you
so
much,
shortly here.
I only got one ship that matches up.
How much attack dice do you have?
Four.
Now you have to subtract one because Casket is looking over your shoulder. He's interfering with your attacks. You only get to roll three dice. Ballista is not within melee range of cost action. He's only got a one melee. So you're lucky you're not closer to Obelisk. Otherwise,
and you're all right. First.
All right, so I'm going to reveal a bank two, which does not shed my stress.
That's three successes.
Hopefully it will put me so close enough that you can't bump me after.
Third column. Yeah, you originally have Cavell.
That is actually
Apple.
Yep.
In my
Wyoming.
Dodges.
There.
Okay. Send someone behind boss.
Because now you can dodge.
Good, no action.
Yeah.
So I'm taking a
bank two, which you don't complete either, do you?
Fly off the board. Yeah, exactly. So I'm just thinking, like, just stop, let them be range one, and it's
no, you don't complete. You stay right where you are, and I take a damage and die.
You can't choose it.
Good game, sir. Good game.
Thank you.
Wow. Your one takeaway from this match.
Well, that was, I think I finally figured out the daunt or the decimator. How to
that
play
was
it.
A
give
good
him
build.
A lot of ships.
It was a good build. You flew it really well. I was so tied up dealing with your TIE fighters that I didn't deal damage to the Decimator early when I probably should have.
Yeah, I've always had the problem of not having enough ships to escort him, putting too much stuff in there that even if you have the ships, he's a juicy target and everyone goes after him.
Yep.
This time, not quite as juicy a target and.
Yep.
Smashy, smashy.
So my takeaway was I didn't chase the Decimator soon enough. I should have pushed really hard on the Decimator and ignored the ties. And I probably could have killed the Decimator and then just cleaned up the rest of the ties. I know I would have lost the Y-Wing, but I probably still would have had Aiden.
Well, but there's only one out of the three pilots. Only one's got a name. That was my guy.
That
was my goal.
He's unique. He dies first.
Yeah.
So,
you don't want to be that special flower.
So, thanks again.
Thank you.
Well, that was that match. Long story short, the Decimator tore me up.
It decimated.
Oh, well played. Well played, sir. So I would say that your list is pretty solid. Takeaways for me on this are I think I need to, again, learn to fly a little tighter on there. I did better. I didn't collide into things too bad except for that initial bump. But I probably could have done a little better. Lost the Y-Wing early, which sadly reduced Aiden's effectiveness as well. Your TIE fighters really distracted me. They did their job. I mean, 12 points apiece. I should have gone for the Decimator first. I really should have.
Yeah, my takeaway, if only one guy has a name, kill him.
Yep. Yeah, true. If there's only one named guy in the list, kill him first. I should have gone for Oicunn. And you went for Aiden and just tore him up. So, right. So, again, thank you very much for watching, everybody. Please leave your comments down in the diddly-do below. We will be back next week. We'll be on Tuesday, our usual standard time. We'll see what we'll be flying then. And we'll see you on the map.